players have to hold you back from your opponent.
I haven't seen that league. In hindsight, and if hindsight was an Olympic event, I'd be a gold medalist at it. He's not had the best 12 months with injuries, etc.
Are the first round of any tournament, the biggest upsets.
Charlie!
Junior world champion.
Charlie!
I think we all think he could have.
Charlie!
Jean.
They're all sat on the China bench. So there are examples Charlie! Of players who've come through.
And
there
are 5 points in a row. He lost the first three. Very quick turn, closer to the table, which is effective. So much spin on that, been earning himself a very solid spot in the lineup.
8 consecutive points.
And can, this is just... Jang Woojin had everything. That's an excellent shot. Patience from... wide enough to really force him to move. Game points here. Little break off the top of the net again. 11-7, first game for Zhang Jike. He's really suffered coming in and leaning forward for that shot.
Bank spin. Again, then there's more back spin.
Demonstration of that was Wang Li Qin years ago. Thought that was a risky shot. A little bit off the edge of the. That's it, 11-4. Zhang Jike taking his first.
Just to get in with a few strong topspins in the second game, he completely
trust that he has enough power still. Takes a shot or two to win the point. That was. Lost 11-1 to Fan Zhendong, came back and won the next two games. That was...
Let's come out for game two, game three. 4-6.
Soft answer. Backs fourth even.
Five,
a little more time for Jang Woojin to counter.
Five. 9-7.
Okay. Beautiful shot right down the line. And as spinny and low as that was, Jang Jike, just like a doctor, an incision cuts right in. Watch him counter this ball. Turns. Full squat to the ground to really get around it. And you can see right there how much it means to him. This is going to be a huge vengeance match for him, and he needs to take game three, in my opinion. 3 game points now. But not this late in the game, not yet. One more. Altogether gets the third ball opportunity. He's back against the ropes here. Both players.
It's a big gap, isn't it? 4 years, every 4 years. And as you say, Zhang Jike fighting for his place.
Jibs. Oh, just missing the edge, the jumping lobs and chunk. Oh my goodness, from that angle, that looked just... Just missing up the top. I thought there might have been a conversation with the umpire. I want to see more forehands from Jang Woojin. There they are, and those were just furious. Four with Zhang Jike. Oh, never a good time.
Zhang Jike now with two serves.
Oh, the very back edge. Oh, and he gets the edge right back. Edge for edge. Back. Wasn't able to save another match point. Oh, off the top of the net, the fortune comes for Jang Jike. A little bit of an apology there at the last moment. I wanted to see the handshake.